Guys, what's going on? Me and Quad Nation, we out here about to, you know, hit some trails. Check him out. Well, he's sounding a whole lot better with that Monster exhaust. He's sounding real good. Ready? I'm out here with Jacob Brewer with the Brewer Off-Road. There you go, right there with the Honda. Boy, I believe he got the 450, 400. That's a couple of them. They got a couple quads out here. And Quad Nation 929.
Hey, sorry, I was just doing I found a spot that I was jumping.
I see you over there when I came through.
Yeah, I was gonna put the tripod up real quick.
Okay.
I wasn't sure if you were gonna try look over there and see what you wanted to hit over there.
Well, I was gonna do that right there, run around the track with them first, you know, since it's their first time out here, then we can get back to doing what we was doing.
And then they all may want to jump in and jump.
There you go.
Let's do it.
All right.
Pretty much in that location, you
want to
head over there first?
Yeah, we do that. Okay. Thank you. That was sick. Going through here is something crazy. came out here last time. I didn't go through here. Hey Jake, how do monsters sound?
Second and third. There is a point, and you're gonna see it on the video. There is a point you guys were both stacked up, and I was right on your ass. And you both went, what is that?
What I be trying to do is get the berms good. I don't know if I'm getting it good because I don't see it.
It looks real good.
Okay.
All of you, really.
Good riding. But yeah, y'all make sure y'all go to Brewer Off-Road, shout and subscribe. Make sure y'all go to Quad Nation 929 channel and subscribe also. Man, they got some great videos, man. And by the way, they're great dudes. So y'all make sure y'all go check their channels out. Make sure y'all subscribe, share, like. Check them out. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, everybody ready for water?
I seen them, man. I had to hit brakes.
That's good. The LS2 did good, bro.
Woo!
Hey, I caught the very end of it. I don't think I got you actually flipping, but I got you flipping.
I got it over there.
Oh my gosh.
We're about to head up here to the front. Yeah, it kept rolling.
Did the quad roll all the way over?
No, it didn't roll over. It kept going.
Yeah, I think it just tossed. I think where that's supposed to stay on that drag right there, because this goes back to the campground.
They left.
Yeah, that's gonna take
us. Dude, you knew we were going our own way, so you turned us around.
I thought your Raptor's gonna keep going, bro.
It did.
No, I thought it was gonna go up that hill and keep going and hit a tree. So I'm chasing the fucking quad.
I saw you go after it, and I was like, all right, I'll take care of him.
Yeah. So I'm like, dude, I seriously thought I was gonna have to bail off mine and run after you and then the hill. If it wasn't for that berm right there, if it wasn't for that, it would have kept going and hit a tree.
Yeah.
Now I was trying to figure out what's going on with the empty quad over here and sitting on the ground.
Wait a second.
The mask don't have.